Ava Svoboda had a good start and managed to just hold on to a lead that was vanishing when she approached the finish line. European 100-meter champion Gina Luckenkemper had closed the gap, but it was not quite enough to overtake the pole. Both athletes were given the same time of 7.18 seconds.